Oh, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power. The keeper just can't react in time, look.
So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Well, that ball looks promising. And Neymar! Perfect tackle. Mahrez. Aguero in the centre. Idrissa Gueye, Icardi, Florenzi on the ball, and now Gueye, and a creative look about this, just cutting off the supply, Mahrez, De Bruyne now, in behind for him to chase. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Florenzi. Disappointing pass. Icardi. Mbappe with it. Bernat. Here's Mbappe. Verratti. Icardi! So PSG get ready for the set-piece routine, hoping to increase their advantage. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he was closely marked, but the header well off target. Verratti. And now Gueye. Lorenzi. And an effective clearance. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. And you don't want to lose possession there. Aguero. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. Lorenzi. Mbappe with it. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Bernat, now Neymar, keeping it moving dynamically, attacking possibilities for PSG, Neymar, routine really,
PSG very much controlling play in the last 15 minutes, Derek. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coates will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Florenzi. Idrissa Gueye. Mahrez. Timely intervention. Mbappe. It's Kimpembe now. Verratti. Bernat. Now can they create something? Mbappe. Opportunity it is.
They've given it away. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Well, the managers will now deliver the... Well, it's advantaged PSG after the first 45, but a long way from being decided. Still, there is work to do. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Now, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Neymar. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. An effective challenge.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
Aguero, he's in with a chance. Not out of the woods yet. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Di Maria. Promising looking ball. Mbappe! And a goal! In the lead again, fully deserved. Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. Mendy. Sterling has it. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Florenzi. It's Kimpembe now. Neymar. Now the attack fizzled out. So PSG get ready for their set-piece routine, hoping to increase their advantage. Bernardo Silva. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And slipped through beautifully. Cuts it back. And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Idrissa Gueye. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Sterling has lost custody of it. Excellent ball by Aguero. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight. Of the fans.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. Pereira. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Man City are struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
And dispossessed. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And De Bruyne firing it over, and that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. And firing it into the area. Just too much height on that one. Close shave, though. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Aguero. Flag raised for offside. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, lovely ball. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. With their noses in front in the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the City players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench, staying focused is a skill.
And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Draxler. Just 10 minutes to go. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Given away by City. Outdoing his opponent. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, just listen to these City fans. The crowd very much behind the team right now. It's been a tough game. Not long to go before they see this out.
Mendy. Rodri. Cuts it back. And it's a goal here from Bernardo Silva. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva.
And take it away. Individual brilliant. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Number 10, Sergio.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Aguero. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Keane. The referee says enough is enough, and more negativity, alas. You just feel on the back of this that winning the title might be beyond them.
Well, it's hard to see where the inspiration is going to come from, Derek. The coach has a real job in his hands to salvage this season. Maybe a real shake-up of personnel might work. He's got to try something.
time like Dion. I'm the lion, I can smell if you're frightened. Big love linking up like a hyphen. We don't deal with that fear around here, no. Free to laugh, free to cry, let your tears flow. At your best, be yourself with your people. Get, we don't care if it's legal. I see the beauty in the little things. Hear the music when the wind blows. Turn these moments into memories. Don't overthink it, keep it simple. Spread love like a miracle.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Two's twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do. Okay. Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue. Okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
Do I take my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me. Yeah, yeah.
How can I show you love? Show you love. Can I give you love? Give you love. Can I show you love? Show you love. Can I give you love? Give you love.
I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, you. Two's twos, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Thank you. Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola, por eso digo algo.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. You giving, shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, yeah. Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, etc.
Whoa, oh, ooh, etc, etc. Ah, let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Yes, you know them, the echoes in your ear.
Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Barcelona facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, I'm excited for all the players down there. Love the opening day of the season. Really exciting time. Your fitness is at its peak. You can't wait to get going. 3 points is a must. Can't wait for this.
How to play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti starts alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Antoine Griezmann. Aguero has just got to remain composed. And pulled back. Rodri. And foiled by Jordi Alba. Rodri. No worries for the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. De Bruyne. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. Fine teamwork to win it back. In the right place to cut out the pass. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. They do like to press whenever they can. Dembele. Can he play it in? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Rodri. Sergio Aguero has it. Bernardo Silva. Must be. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Ter Stegen. And he read it well. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
João Cancelo. It's with Mendy. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Frankie de Jong. They've ceded possession, Barca. Oh, that's an interesting pass. The end product just wasn't there. That's what, well, he analyses it, you know. I think he'll feel he shouldn't have taken on the shot from there.
Well, he definitely shouldn't have done. The angle's all wrong. He's got to look for other options.
Griezmann. Promising move from Barcelona. And couldn't stay onside. That's a pity. Mendy. And he takes it away. Now can they create something? It should be! Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So the ball rolling again. Can Barca bite back here? De Jong.
Well, Barcelona have had total control of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round.
Oh, good strike! And the keeper taking care of the situation. Well read to win possession back. Mahrez. Able to get his body in the way. Will it be? Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Dembele. Griezmann. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Rodri. Still passing it around with authority. Aguero. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Dembele's in the centre. Is he going to put it away? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. And so much to like about the first half performance put in by Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Ake. Rodri. Sterling has it. Mendy. Sterling, teammate available. Can he do it? City get the corner. Played into the centre of the box. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
So a throw in here. Dembele, can he get them level? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. João Cancelo. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Blaugrana have given the ball away. De Bruyne. A lovely attempt. Well, body in the way. An encouraging move from Barca. The inside route looks promising. De Jong. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Griezmann. And couldn't keep himself onside. De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero has it. And given away. Jordi Alba, he's got to tread carefully. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Griezmann. Now Messi. Griezmann gets himself into the attacking third with the ball at his feet. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Surely the equaliser. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Aguero. A terrific pass. And a goal it is for Manchester City. They are the team on course for victory. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Dembele.
Man City are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Sterling. Oh, big chance. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Sergio Roberto not given much thinking time. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. In with a chance. Walker gets in the way. Throw in forthcoming for Barca. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And that's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. The game continues then, and it's been all City. A warm welcome. Plenty of excitement in the air tonight here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Manchester City.
Well, really strong message they sent out with that impressive win in the first game. There will be a few teams with a close eye on this lot if they grab another 3 points here today.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Davinson Sanchez starts alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Tanguy Ndombele plays with Moussa Sissoko in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. 1-0 then. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent.
into the advanced position. Taken away from after the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating, a yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking...
Well, that's not the way to remain top of the list, to be taking free kicks.
No, his teammates will be looking at him. That was a really, really poor effort. I'm pretty sure he won't be on the next one.
Really nice ball. Mahrez... A real opening now, and thumped away. And given away. Kane. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Ndombele, terrific block. A corner will ensue. Over it comes. Just not a particularly good corner there. Nicely cut out. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Aurier. Now Son. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. It's still alive. Take it away. Looks promising, this. Well, visionary passing. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Son. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Harry Kane. Son. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Getting in there to take it away. Given away by Manchester City once more. Bale. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And he could really get at the opposition. A wonderful intervention. A bit wasteful from City. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Kane. Well read to put an end to that attack. Credit to them for winning back possession. Aguero. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Tottenham. The coach still has some work to do at half-time. Ball retention has to improve a little bit in the second half if they're going to dominate. Possession could be key.
Mendy. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. And Sterling has it. And now Rodri. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Bernardo Silva. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a match. massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Ndombele. And take it away. Looking for Sterling. This looks promising out wide. Teammate available. Doing the stifling, Tommy Alderweireld. One block after another. Half time then, here in the English capital. Well, he's a player you always keep. So here we go, into the second half at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. And giving the ball away. Kane. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Will it happen this time? Aurier. Ndombele. Won it back. City pushing forward with options available. Oh, in with a chance. Must be. A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So back underway, and a wake-up call for Tottenham, perhaps.
Tottenham totally controlling possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Well, moving the ball impressively here. Son. Bale. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Ndombele. This is Gareth Bale. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Perfect tackle. Throw-ins given. He's in with a chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring form. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Ndombele. Now Son. Bale. Strong but fair tackle. Given away by City. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner.
Well, punched away by the keeper.
Mahrez.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Steven Bergwijn. Son. On the ball, Reguilon. A fine reading of the situation. Aguero makes his way into the attacking third. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Rodri. Can they get in behind them? Real chance. Doing this. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Now the wide area might be the productive area for Spurs. Oh, big chance. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Sterling. Ten minutes left for play in this match.
Ake. Mendy.
Can they take advantage? In with a chance. It could be up for grabs. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
On the offensive. And he's made headway. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Over it comes. Lucas. Sissoko really getting stuck in. And only 2 minutes remaining here. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And Spurs could be onto something. Opportunity for Lucas. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Now still pressing for a goal here. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have...
es tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Well, many of the fans have made their way along Metro Line 1 here in Madrid to the Estadio de Vallecas. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing... Can he make it count? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. 1-0 then. Read it magnificently and intercepted. We're getting the ball forward. This looks promising. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Corner given. Played into the centre of the box. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. Tucker, an attack full of promise, and winning it back. Ashmore, a terrific pass. Must score, and a goal to level this contest, all even. So a level contest, 1-1. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. It might be. Was an important piece of defending. Butler. Bell. Tucker. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Looks promising, this. And a chance to whip it in here. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Throw-ins given. A really intense pressure applied, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well cleared away. Carrillo failed to keep hold of it. And attempting the through ball. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Bell. Goalkeeper should take charge. They could nudge in front. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Running with the ball confidently. Harper. Baba. Burke. Nicely cut out. Crucial
crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. That's not a bad ball.
Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Beautifully disguised ball. It might be on for them. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Real danger. And threading it forward. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
Possession changes hands. The interception there.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attack.
Could pull one back here. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And the cross is very much on. Burke. He's going forward well here. And a goal kick is the outcome. Tam. He's given it straight to the opposition. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Options in the middle. And just like that, they've lost possession. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And space available inside. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. A chance then for the respective managers to address the...
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. Bell. And a chance for him on the flank. Pulls it back.
Something to worry about here. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. He continues his run. Just the clearance that was called for. Faisal.
Excellent vision.
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Butler.
Carrillo. On a pass that lacks quality.
Baba.
Now, what can they do from here? And offside it is.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Baba. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
He's played it short here. Nicely cut out. And a goal kick will be next. Half an hour remaining then. Just cutting off the supply. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it all counts for naught. And that puts them in position. Now the task is to remain focused. Is it going to be? Still possibilities. Harper. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Delightful pass. Couldn't keep it. This could be dangerous. So 20 minutes to go. Tucker. Carrillo.
Llamada para Iván Barreras. Tu primo Roy te espera en recepción. Repetimos. Iván
Harper.
Barreras. Tu primo Roy te
Ashmore.
Espera en recepción.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. A sloppy pass. All the way through to the keeper then. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, what on earth happened there? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? This attack looks highly promising. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. Well, what on earth happened there? Tam. Surely! And still an opportunity. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Space for them here. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
This could finish it.
Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
Now, how about the short corner? Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. On the attack in the closing phase.
Back.
It looks promising. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib